So that was Beth singing lately. She is a woman with many wishes, and I'm sure one of her wishes is to get a new kidney.
To live longer.
So in closing, in our Music for Health, we're appealing to our supporters, our friends, to once again help this beautiful lady with a beautiful voice to spread the good news through music, and to give her a chance for a new life, and so that she can be the heart and the hands of God. So once again, Ben, thank you for your time, and may God bless you. We will continue helping you with the medicines that are available here. You're requesting for an antifungal pills, and we have it here. And also, we will also help you with your gastritis or your peptic ulcer. So you expect that, gastritis and peptic ulcer, because of the stress, because of the steroids that you've been taking. So these are the complications of the your health condition.
Even
so
my eyes.
Your eyes also is becoming blurry,
my,
maybe?
No, blood clot.
Oh, there's a blood clot,
yes.
Yeah.
The right eye.
Yeah, always keep an eye also on the food that you eat. It has to be low in cholesterol. Especially.
Also my ear, yeah. The right ear.
So, an autoimmune disorder like nephrotic syndrome is a very serious disorder. As I've said, your own antibodies will destroy your own cells and tissues. And hopefully, God will make miracle to stop the overacting antibodies, no? Masyadong overacting yung sarili mong antibodies na imbis na ang kalabanan yung mga mikrobyo at yung mga hindi yung sarili mong normal cells ang kinakalaban.
Hindi na niya pinoprotektahan.
Yeah, that is why we call it autoimmune disease, no? So, but we always have faith in God, no? Normally, yung ating katawan, no, is perfect. It's a perfect system, no? It's a perfect creation. The human body, when it functions well, is the perfect creation of God. Now, for some reason, we blame ourselves also why the perfect system of the human body malfunction. It's because of their lifestyle, no? It's because of the food we eat, and the ignorance, and maybe our state of mind, no? To have a healthy body, we should have a healthy mind and a healthy spirit as well. So ganun yun, no? Kailangan balance. Nasa balance tayo para we will live longer and we will be the instrument of God's creation. No, tayo yung binigyan ng vessel. The human body is the vessel of God. So gamitin natin ito sa tamang paraan, no? Huwag nating sirain. At sana'y, kung medyo nagkakadiferensya, huwag tayong magdalawang isip na lumapit agad sa doktor para mabigyan lunas. No, huwag natin pabayaan yung ating katawan. So ngayon, Beth, I pray for you that you will continue recovering, that you will be able to get the kind of support that you need. No, yung tamang donor, yung tamang mga doktor na kakawanggawa sa pag-transplant, no? And a lahat na ito, magiging kuhan lang ito, magiging successful at magkakatotoo with God's help, no? Kami sa Beautiful Heart Foundation, we always affirm that God is our greatest provider. No, God is our greatest provider. So once again, maraming salamat on our viewers. We would like to greet you a happy, happy new year, and may God bless all of us. Thank you.